Come on, let's say goodnight to your brother.
Night, Sam.
Good night, love. Are you walking? Rennie, you're walking! Did you climb through Haley's window again, or did you actually locate our front door this time?
Mom.
I came in the front door, Mrs. James.
Attaboy. You hungry?
Winchester?
Yeah.
So, you know these guys?
Yeah, I think these are John Winchester's boys. Hey, I'm Ellen.
Are you pregnant?
What?
Pregnant. With child. Bun in the oven.
Mom!
Hey, what's the deal with the thing on the paper?
It's a sigil.
It means... I don't care what it means. Where does it go? Wall or door? How big should I make it?
John,
what? Y'all might have treated me like a fool, but I am not useless. I can...
You're looking everywhere. Dan's license plate number is on every single highway sign. Haley, you should come downstairs.
I don't want to.
Haley.
I don't want to. You should have been there.
I know.
You're his father. You should have been there to protect him. You should have been there, and I should have let you come home.
It's not your
fault. I can't lose him. He's alive.
I will always love you.
It's okay.